Lady Luck came and found me. Thanks, Chameleon, for making the magic you do. Thanks to you, sweet Petunia. Mushnik's taking a junior. And one day when I own this whole shop, I'll remember I owe it to you. Who cares if I've been a little on the anemic side these past few weeks? So what if I've had a few dizzy spells, a little lightheadedness? It's been worth it, pal. Well, I'm getting a little hungry. I'm gonna run down to Schmendrick's and grab a bite to eat. I'll see you later. Oh boy, here we go again. Look, I haven't got much left. Just give me a few more days to heal, okay? And then we'll start again on the left hand and see. I beg your pardon?
Feed me!
Julie! You talked, you opened up your trap, your thing, and you said...
Feed me, Crawlhorn, feed me now!
I can't!
I'm starving!
Oh boy, look, maybe I can get a little bit out of this one.
I need some food!
Well, I know, but you can't get blood from them.
Oh.
Anymore. What do you want me to do? Slit my wrist? Look, how about I run down the corner and grab you some nice chopped sirloin?
Must be blood.
Tui, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
I don't want to hear this.
Feed me.
Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
Where am I supposed to get it?
The Seymour, female all night long.
That's right, boy! Ooh. You can do it! Feed the Seymour, female all night long. Cause if you feed the Seymour, I can go big and strong.
You ain't blood, Audrey, too! How am I supposed to keep feeding you? Kill people?
I'll make it worth your while.
What?
You think this is all a coincidence, baby? The sudden success around here, you're not dead cheap paper.
Look, you're a plant, an inanimate object.
Does this look inanimate to you, punk? If I can talk, then I can move, saying I can't do anything I want.
Like what?
Like the little pal, like see you get everything your greasy heart desires.
Would you like to kill that car? Oh, yes, I don't check by.
How would I date with Hell and I'd better get it?
Oh, no,
would you like to be a big wheel down and out
for every meal? I'm your plan who can make it all real. You gotta get it.
Gotta get it.
I'm your genie. I'm your friend. I'm your Willie Slater.
Just take a chance. Just feed me in.
You know the kind of eat the kind of red eye treat.
I don't know. I don't know. I have so many strong reservations. Should I go and perform mutilations?
What will it be, my dear?
Girls! One particular girl!
How about that Audrey?
Think it over.
There must be someone who can 86 real quiet like and get me some lunch.
How about the woman in the woods, wrapped in velvet, covered in glitz? A little nookie gonna click.
like a Harley machine.
Now you're
cruising around like I was James Dean, raping all the guys on the water tank.
But it's true, isn't it?
No, it's not. I don't know anyone who deserves to be chopped up and fed to a hungry plant.
Sure you do.
Stupid woman, what? What a freaking scatterbrain!
Sorry, Doctor!
Can you get the hell out there and pick up the goddamn sweat of your dizzy cow?
Yes, Doctor, right away, Doctor! I've seen more of her sweat of you before!
Come on, move it, you little slut! How do you like that stupid day? She forgets her freaking sweater! Twice, if your stupid head was screwed on!
Orin, that hurts!
Move it!
If you want a rationale, it isn't very hard to see. Stop and take it off the ground. The guy sure looks like play food to me. The guy sure looks like play food to me. The guy sure looks like play food to me.
He's so nasty, treating her up.
Smacking her around the nose, talking soap to her.
Beauty blood, he's got more than enough.
So go get it.